You know when you and I first met?
I'll be seeing you.
I was with Leyton. He's a pretty bad guy.
I try, but I can't seem to get myself to think of.
We were pretty good together, weren't we?
You know what? You want to be a bitch? That's cool. Just sit in your closet, listen to your loser rock, and I'll see you tomorrow.
I'll call you when you're not so PMS.
Don't bother. I mean it. We're done. I'm not doing that again.
You said I love you, Lucas.
I love you, Lucas. Really love you, Lucas.
Dude, I have to be with you. She's not you. Do anything for you. Wait for you.
There was this other guy, but he was more than that.
Tell me she loved me.
I say.
Just figured because she lost a lot of blood.
Because I've lost a lot of blood.
I knew it was true. I'm just too afraid to admit it because I broke.
Why wouldn't you tell me about the kids? And why didn't you call me while you were away? And why won't you ever just let me all the way in?
And I'll say the least touch that I wanted so much to be
say, I'm in love with you. And you say, oh.
I'm in love with you.
Oh. Can you believe that? That you and P. Sawyer are just friends.
Should Lucas be with me instead of Brooke? No, okay, you're wrong. Lucas and I are just friends.
For a long time, I thought that might be something more.
The truth is, I want all the same things that you want. I do. And I want them with you.
It just never seemed to work out. Brooke, give me that. So at a certain point, you just gotta face the fact that it's not meant to be.
I want to be with you, not Peyton.
But she's just a little confused.
You didn't just happen to rescue her a few times. You didn't just happen to run back into school that day.
I'm not leaving you, Peyton.
Or save her from psycho here. Peyton happened to be here. But you chose to be here.
You're always saving me. You're always saving me. This is a dream come true. Who's standing next to me? Anyone standing next to you?
All my dreams come true, the one I want next to me. It's you.
Everything.
Too bad.